Hey, hi everyone, this is Kevin. So right now, I'm standing at Potong Pasir Avenue 1. Behind me, if you see this construction demolition going on, is the upcoming new project by UOL called The Travel. Right, one of the major selling point of this project would be the fact that it actually fronts the Kallang River. So you actually can see here. It's a very nice environment. A lot of green, a lot of river. Water body is always very sought after, you know, properties that actually faces a waterway. Alright, so since we're here today, the show flat is actually not ready, but I do know that there are some good food around here, so let's just go and check out like what's nice to eat around here. Okay. So actually right now I'm inside this coffee shop along Tai Kong Crescent, right? Actually where I am, just on the other side of Potong Pasir MRT from The Travel just now. So all you have to do is just either cross over the underground or just come over. This coffee shop is actually rather famous during dinner time, so it's super crowded. You can see that there's shop that sells porridge. Alright, the mall here is not open yet. Alright, at night also you will get a queue. This satay bee hoon which I ordered, right, also famous. And then you have your fishball noodle and duck rice. The duck rice actually operate 24 hours. So this coffee shop actually operate 24 hours, but only the duck rice open. But then just across there's another coffee shop which is the famous River South prawn noodle. Just behind, across from where I am. And then to my right is actually a condo that has been completed called The Venue. So below there are actually shops, and over the past few months the shops are starting to get populated. So I can see there's like a shop selling ice cream, selling dim sum. So there's a lot of food options. In fact, if you stay around here, I think it's super convenient. Over at Potong Pasir that side already, there's like there's a market, there's McDonald's and all this stuff. But if you want to eat the good stuff, then everybody who stays around here know what this place is. Like, so actually, this is the first time I ordered this satay bee hoon, because I seldom eat satay bee hoon. Let's try it.